I'm Kate. I'll be your captain. Yeah? So, come back when we're open.
You have questions? Best be wary of what lies.
Be quick, time's precious. Time to get going.
For the gold hoarders. A grand choice for a pirate hungering for trinkets and treasure. Emerald green attire, a golden curse on their skin, and a keen eye for a profit mark these traders from the others. They offer voyages that test your wit and wisdom, asking you to solve riddles and follow maps to bury treasure. Dig up hidden halls and return to the gold hoarders' green tents. They'll reward you handsomely for your efforts. To get you started, they've given you a map, but it's up to you to follow the clues. Now, study that parchment. See if you can discern where it leads and claim the prize they seek.
Thank you.
Sailing across open waves in search of lost treasure. Nothing stirs the soul quite like it. You must have your wits about you, though. Keep a weather eye on your map and another on the horizon. You now share the sea with other pirates, some friendly, others not so much. Once you have the hidden treasure aboard your ship, I will see you again. done indeed! You followed the clues and unearthed a treasure chest. But your quest for riches is not over yet. If you want to be properly rewarded, sail to any outpost or port and seek the green canvas of a gold hoarder's tent. They'll take care of any chests you bring them and pay you a wealth of gold for your services. And as always, keep a sharp lookout for pirates as you bring your haul to the outpost safely. I'll be waiting for you there.